Good morning, guys. So today is Mother's Day. I'm ready to go to the church. But yes, you guys will see our Mother's Day service. So good morning for my brother. Wow, the devil's a lie. So yes, we will see y'all at the church.
Yes.
That's why God, remember we learned on Thursday, God said, and to my children, and to my warriors, and then to my fathers. There's an expectation that God wants you to grow. He don't want you to stay as a child. He wants you to grow. That's why he said that we read on Thursday, he said to my children, to my warriors, to my fathers. Amen. Come up here, sit quiet, and when it's time for the call your name or the roll call, you over here dancing like swiping like you ain't got nothing. Come on, somebody.
Why you offsides, huh? You cheater. Man. Oh my. Yeah, no problem. That's why I just made a touchdown on both of you guys.
That's my point. My point. Why are you guys always playing the game? You guys know what this week is? Cinco de Mayo, that was 2 weeks ago. What's this week? Valentine's? That was a few months ago. It's not Tuesday, it's Sunday. He said Taco Tuesday.
Ah. Mama, pull up.
Lucky, you get in here. I'm not only gonna let you too.
It's Mother's Day. That's why I'm upset. Mother's Day, you guys do nothing for you guys' mom. All you guys do is play the game. Lucky! Get over here and sit down, man. Oh my gosh, Lucky, what are you doing? What are you doing to yourself, man? What do you put on?
Well, you know, since it was Mother's Day. Remember our Auntie Lisa?
My grandma, what?
This is all for jokes, Auntie. I love her. Remember when she came into church with her?
Her
outstanding
maqua
over the top.
I don't mind, you know, it's true, but don't
talk about it. My your grandma's, because she always made me wanna be fashion. This and when I was young, before she had her stains, it was the chopsticks. she put the chopsticks in her hair. But Cassie's kind of fire at home. Because look, you see her put Cassie's is big. Pay Roma singer, Roma singer, I like Friday. Yeah, when Lisa go pick up the podcast, Lisa said, hey, I don't, it's look at it's poo-poo over here and it's like, what's happening? And Boom's like, honey, what you want me to do? I don't know what's happening. You want me to make long, you want me to make short, what you want? And Boom's like, if you don't want the dress, then I do your nail for free. Something unique about my auntie Lisa. So much.
You know, she had the highest voice in this church. I love you.
Wait, before he continues, I had nothing to do with
you. You walked me home all week, boy.
know who had the lowest voice range? It was my grandma and Auntie Joyce. No, it was like below bass.
Is that
guy like Kokiki or Lani? My grandma and Auntie Joyce is called.
Okay, I want to pretend we lived in Oakland, and I want you to sing that voice, and I want you to sing Auntie Joyce. All right, yeah. Everyone, close your eyes. You're gonna go up. You're gonna go below pitch. Okay.
What's up?
Not only did they go low, they went high when they didn't even can reach the top. They said, the whole local Jesus left the building around.
Some of them make up their own notes. One thing that all our mothers knew how to do was worship. It don't matter what time of the day it is. It don't matter whether it's in the morning, whether it's in the afternoon, whether it's late at night. When they're doing loku, whether they're on key or off key, they give God their all. When it comes, man, them old Samoan worship songs. Man, if we could just hear them worship one more time.
The land. I hear the grounds that were shook to build the foundation that I stand upon today. I climb this family tree all the way down to our roots and seed. Then standing in a row, hold and see where I come from. The lines on your palms trace the ancient roads in which they walked on. Their passion hidden in every cell of your body. Sometimes the manifestation of tradition. Every decision you wrestled with on whether we're staying the path or breaking tradition and blazing a new trail, I appreciate. The time left on your clock rings loudly in my ear, alarming me to wake up and get moving. So that you could be here to see that your struggle was only my elevator to the next level. You created doors for me to walk through because of your courage to close doors that didn't serve us. The genealogy for this bloodline will never be the same. I've seen you stand in boldness as you cut the root right from under us and gave us a new name. One that I can stand on for every generation after me and begin for everyone before me. And just how I see who I was in you, I pray you see who you'll be in me. Awa o'oe e'ola ititonu ya te a'u e fa'ababa. Olo tala'anga e tapi fa'atoto ititonu ya te a'u. Olaina ilumo olo alo filima. Wa o mawai le awala na e sabaliai. O o manaona o le ana tia I musele o lo utino. O lo tala tuku o ako. O fua o awa nuenga. You birthed the revolution for every other generation.
Only,
neither shall they thirst.
The one and only, beautiful, first lady. Secretary of the Movement, Lisa Tosente! Come on! Do you want a revolution?
out.
Last but not least,
I will shout you out.
She is the vice president of the firstborn assembly of God. Your sister, your sister.
And to use us as a calling and assignment in this end time. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray, have your way, not my way, not man's way, but Yahweh, over each and every mother in this place. May this congregation grow, mature, as you call them, from babes to children, to fathers and mothers. In the name of Jesus, I give you the glory. I give you the praise. In Jesus' name, happy Mother's Day. Shout out to the mother of the organization, Mother Ainga, and all the other mothers of the pastors, first ladies of this organization, from California to Australia to Samoa. In Jesus' mighty name, international, global, worldwide. In Jesus' name, shall we all stand?